Is there anybody I can speak to on from the ASF? We've come here to discuss an issue to do with a person that was fired in Spain at a subsidiary of BMW over there. And basically I have a letter outlining everything that I wanted to hand to one of these. We are the Anarcho-Syndicalist Federation.
We can't.
We're the Australian.
There's nobody that without an appointment, so you have to call.
We represent the International Workers Association, which is the global association that the member that was fired in Spain come from. His name was Jose Ignacio Torre Zarica. As I said, I have a letter here to, but so the CNT is the Spanish section, as you can alphabet soup, I know.
Let me just run this by somebody.
The Secretary of the Anarcho-Syndicalist Federation of Melbourne.
Okay.
We are an affiliate of the International Workers Association.
Yep.
I know this is getting quite confusing.
Yep.
We should give you that.
Okay.
Basically, the contents of that is that the Spanish section, which is the CNT, had a delegate of the CNT.
Oh,
this is
also Mary, my colleague. I think, hi, how are you?
Yes, so we're here as an affiliate of the International Workers Association because a CNT delegate was organising at Truck and Wheel, which is a subsidiary of BMW in Guadalajara.
Is that all in writing here?
You have a copy
great.
Of this there
okay,
as well.
Yep.
We're concerned that somebody has been laid off. Organising in the union.
Okay. Yep.
We, BMW Australia, your subsidiary and wholly owned, we understand that, but I'm sure that you have no problem with union organisation and in actual fact the transport companies will probably have a patent bargaining. So we would request that you may talk to your sister company overseas and suggest that they're probably not going about things the right way.
Okay.
It would be very damaging to the BMW brand, if the reputation of being against organised labour spreads around the world. You'll find that during this week there will be other BMW offices contacted globally because we're a global organisation
as
well. Yep. So maybe you'll be contacted by the head office of BMW at some stage saying, hey, this is going on.
Yep.
So we wanted to explain our concerns, but deliver it in person.
Yep, that's fine.
And,
okay, we'll also pass this on to BMW and Germany's our head office.
Okay, that's
right. To let them know that we've had contact and make sure that they're aware that there's an issue that they need to look at.
Thank you very much. There have been some speech that we've done about the last discussion as well.
Okay,
in Spain. But I've got the real to media.
I don't know the Spanish legislation either.
We're going
to come down to what that legislation is.
It's not quite the same as we have here.
No.
Our union movement here is, of course,
yep.
Yep.
All right, do you need my details?
Thank you. We'll pass on that we've been in contact.
Are you able to give me a call later on? And
I'll call you and give
you
the email address.
Okay.
Sorry.
That's perfect. Okay, well, obviously we don't want to hear this happening either, so we'll certainly.
That's all we can expect of you, being a separate entity, of course, but it's a bad form of global labour market.
Okay.
All right,
Thanks,
thank
guys.
You for
thanks,
your
guys.
Yeah.
Sir.
Thank you.
Well, all that's for that. Did I stutter too much?
No, I thought you did it.